lovely to be here. The first song I'm going to play is a song about being authentic. It's a theme that I think will be running through quite a lot of today's events as well. So I don't know, have you seen those fancy cars around Singapore? It seems like more and more people want to sort of show off and sort of maybe get cars, get fancy clothes. But I wrote the song because I figured it's like a little hint to the guys that, you know, I was kind of like, who wanted to date me at that time. I mean, this is an older song. Okay, I'm married now. I found my Mr. Right. But this song is called Mr. Beasley. Shakespeare just to woo me. Yeah, I see your nervous laughter when you're trying to crack some joke. Well, you don't fool me. I'd like to see your eyes through those goggles that you're wearing. Don't try to hide away. Just be yourself, Mr. Speaking of what I was looking for when I was looking for my Mr. Right, since we're talking about love, I mean, of course, there's all types of love, but say, romantic love. I was looking for someone patient and kind, I would say. Just someone who had a true heart to him. Don't start blushing. But, anyway, here's a song called Just What I Was Looking For. I think I need some guitar in this one. Sorry, technical In the meantime, it was so nice to see those lights just now sort of bathing everyone. Did you guys have a good dinner? Yeah? Everybody's nice and fed? No? Was it chicken rice? No? I had some chicken rice. I love chicken rice, by the way, so I thought maybe you guys had chicken rice too. I can see you now. Still trying. I'll just practice as I go. Okay. Ah, we've got sound. Thank you. You guys are so sweet. Thank you. So, here's a song called Just What I Was Looking For. I've been beaten down, I've been left for dead. Had my heart trample my soul, but I swore I'd never do it again for love. I believe romance is innocence. I believe in about how we are called to be holy, to be set apart. You know, we're supposed to let our light shine. And sometimes it's really difficult to do that, especially in the face of all the criticism, all, you know, the people in the world who just don't get it. They're like, why? Why do you have to be chaste? You know, what's the whole deal about it? I remember getting a lot of pressure about that too when I told them I was, you know, that I wanted to wait until marriage. And we did. So, yes. But but anyway, here's a song that I figured, you know, we're called to be witnesses, so here's a song called Beautiful Seed. You can fill the darkness with just one flash of light, break the silence with just one word, one defiant stir to revolution, one life can save the world. On the steps of Washington, sprinkled like confetti, thousands of people gave his life for what he believed. You can be a witness, you can be a prophet, you can make the whole world believe. Break the strongest fortress, change the way the world thinks. You can build a bridge where foes can meet. Hope for the future, shout it, don't whisper. These dreams are what we make them to be. Choir singing about a child in the manger. picture.